But we can dig in and have a super geeky conversation. But in regards to quantum computing, we don't even have a clue what we're about to uncover. But it is, those are kind of the trifecta of the three, blockchain, AI, and quantum, that I think are going to fully transform the world by 2030.
Yeah.
One more
question.
Hi, sorry, I came late, but I was going to follow and fix the conversation on site. Do you really think the current protocol infrastructure of blockchain could be closed, open, public, non-publicability, non-validator, it doesn't matter, but the evolution of that would sustain security that's going to come with modern security? So I know it's immutability is around the block in the current context. So data, privacy, ownership, I'll choose different subjects altogether, and then we tend to use that mix it all up in the blockchain conversation, very loosely, right? But in terms of actual implementation layer, if I'm building a brand new supply chain infrastructure, that's a good standard.